Hi, my name is Mhairi Fergusson and I am Miss United Kingdom. I'm so excited to watch Captain Conan's The Intent. I can't wait to watch it. Well, I definitely think it's important to support independent cinema. It's going to be an amazing night and I can't wait to go and watch.
When you're not watching films, what have you got coming up yourself as Miss United Kingdom?
I've got a lot of charity work coming up with the Miss United Kingdom title, which I hold, and I will be doing a lot of charity work throughout the rest of the year until December when my reign ends.
For you, what's been your proudest moment as Miss UK?
As Miss UK, it was actually coming back from the Miss World pageant, holding the title as I went out there as Miss Scotland.
I think the obvious question, how does competing in Miss World compare to the domestic competition?
It's a whole other world, honestly. Everyone was so warm and welcoming, and a month in China was just such a surreal experience. So it was great to go over and be able to experience that.
What was the most surreal thing that happened while you were in China?
Well, there's 114 other girls while we're out there. You get to meet amazing lifelong friends, and it's the weirdest thing. It's the simplest things, like watching the sunrise, which was honestly one of the most beautiful moments I experienced at Miss World. I certainly wouldn't question it, because it's great for young girls, it's great for their confidence. It certainly helped me grow as a person, and I've definitely experienced some amazing things throughout my year, and I've come out this year as a different person.